Hello, my name is Yurim, and I've been researching Egypt for a few weeks, and I found it really interesting, artifacts, which is mummies, tombs, and jewelries. But the most important and interesting artifact is Rosetta Stone. Rosetta Stone is important because it helped us to learn more about Egypt. Then I found it out Rosetta Stone is made with black granite steel, and it weighs about 1,700 pounds. Also, Rosetta Stone comes from ancient Egypt. It relates to religion because hieroglyphics are used in religious documents, and writing because we found out how to write and read from this Rosetta Stone. Also, it's government because Greek is used by rulers. And social structure because it tells us what they did in the past. Rosetta Stone is just a stone that is 44 inches long and 36 inches wide. And on the Rosetta Stone, three different scripts are written in two languages, Egypt and Greek, so that everyone can read. So it tells us they were smart and they had the way to tell important thing to people and record and write important things. And also it tells us the governments, like kings and rulers, really respected pharaohs. If you can't understand what Rosetta Stone looks like or is like, you can think about it as information script. It's made of rock. So I hope you got interested in Rosetta Stone.